Hi everybody, Plastic EP here from Melbourne, Australia, and I've got Stuart from Guatemala, Central America. How are you today?
Stuart, fine, thank
from
you.
The Rubber Souls, the Beatle tribute band. Wave hello.
Hello, hello.
That's it.
Ready?
Hey bananas, we think you're groovy. Hey bananas, we want you groovy.
Want you groovy, yeah.
Drive your chum buggies everywhere. Just going crazy without a care. Hey bananas, we think you're groovy. Hey bananas, we think you're groovy. We love to watch you cause you're our favorite show.
Hey bananas, we think you're groovy.
Hey bananas,
hey bananas, we think you're groovy.
Stuart, what's happening there in Guatemala, Central America? What's happening?
Well, things are pretty rough everywhere, I think, with the coronavirus thing. And it's we're all there. It's nobody's out of the difficulties. And
anyway,
music makes it better.
Don't worry about the virus now. Look at the Sergeant Pepper t-shirt. You like that?
I love it, man. That's great.
That's good, man. Now tell me about your band. Tell me about the Beatles Souls.
The Rubber Souls play only Beatles music. And sometimes we play just the Beatles solo music, like Lennon or McCartney or George Harrison, even Ringo's. So there's a lot to play. There's lots of music. And we don't play as much as we would like to. All the time, we're just working. Everybody's just doing their jobs, like the daily job. And we do it for really having a good time. That's the way it was formed. That's the way it works. But the way we enjoy it, it's great because people really appreciate what we do because we just enjoy it so much. And we pick songs that we really like, and that's it. There's nothing complex.
You must have a lot of fans. Have you got a lot of fans
when
you play?
It's not as much as the way they like what we do is that what really holds us together, because it's not many people, but the ones they like it, they really do, and they make us really enjoy the thing very much. And there's no, you know, in this country, it's our language is not English, it's Spanish. So for music from the Beatles, it's not our native language. So that makes it a little difficult to find a space for the music. And
can you sing a little bit of Spanish? Can you sing the song Michelle in Spanish for me, a couple of lines?
There is no version from it, really.
No,
I would
can you
should
the
make
words
it up
in Spanish for me.
if I translate them, they may not suit the music.
Doesn't matter, just a couple of lines, like Michelle
mi bella. Estas son palabras que suenan bien. Mi Michelle. Mi Michelle. Mi bella. Son les mots qui vont très bien ensemble.
That's good. What's an easiest song?
Te amo, te amo. ¿Cómo?
What's an easiest song to sing in Spanish?
An easier song. Well, there's people. There was this version that I heard from someone singing. The one that Ringo used to sing
I don't remember.
No, it was from earlier songs. Like,
I want to be a man.
No, it was the one from the movies. They're
okay,
gonna say, put me in the movies.
They're gonna make a big star,
out of me.
Act naturally. Can you sing that one?
A film about a man that's sad and lonely. But the song was.
Act naturally. Can you sing it in Spanish? Come on.
Well, I have to think about the lyrics and translate it in my head.
It's okay. You're Spanish. You're born Spanish.
I'm Spanish speaking. So it would sound like,
I know nothing kidding. About Spanish. So I'll help you. Let's go.
Oh, quieren que estén las películas. Quieren que me haga una estrella. Quieren que cante como las palabras.
And all
quieren que diga que actúe naturalmente. There's no good sense on everything.
What about Yellow Submarine? We all live in a yellow submarine in Spanish. But what I want you to do is, when you say yellow submarine, I want you to say the words yellow submarine in English. So you can say whatever you like in Spanish, but when you say yellow submarine, I'll sing with you. Let's go.
Okay, okay. En la tierra que yo nací, vivía un hombre en el mar y nos contaba de la historia en la tierra de los submarinos. Así que navegó hacia el sol. I don't remember that.
Todos
vivimos en a yellow submarine. Yellow submarine. Yellow submarine. Todos vivimos en un yellow submarine. Yellow submarine. Yellow submarine.
Yeah.
I'm making my best, man.
Thank you. You know what? That's good. Oh, that shows that all the songs are universal. Easy to do.
Yes. That's the way. That's Isn't what they the gave way? Us.
You must.
That's what we.
What you know when you play Beatles songs and that, you must like when you sit down, you have nice food, nice drink. What's a good drink down there? Is it tequila? What is it you like to drink down there?
You know, unfortunately, I'm the least drinker in the band. Okay. You know, I always ask for water, for drinking water.
That's all right.
But everybody, almost everybody's drinking beer.
Okay,
some
good.
Some wine and some Cuba Libres. You know what a Cuba Libre is?
No, I don't know. You tell me.
It's a rum drink.
Okay, everybody so likes rum in Spain. I've noticed that.
Rum, yes, it's a Cuban drink with Coca-Cola and some lemon.
How far is Cuba from you?
How far? Well, it's not that far. It's just a northeast, just like a couple of hundred kilometers. I don't know. It's very near.
Have you been
there?
No,
I haven't. I haven't. Okay. I haven't.
When you go there, tell me if it's any good.
It is very good. You know, they have their original cities the way they used to be. They haven't, you know, they have just kept it the way it's always been because, you know, the regime that was there. So it's very nice from people who have been there.
Yeah, but a lot of Americans go there now. A lot of Americans go there now, don't they?
Yeah, they used to. Now they're being able because, you know, it was impossible. But now they've opened their doors and that's the way it works.
I understand.
They like
now,
the Beatles so
tell
much.
Tell me now more about the band. You got a special band. And tell me where they can find you because people want to go and see the videos.
Well, we have our space in Facebook. And I have to tell you that...
It's the Beatles Souls. S-O-U-L-S.
The Rubber Souls.
The Rubber Souls. Why do I keep saying the Beatles Souls?
No, it's the Rubber Souls, and
the
it's very
souls.
Nice.
Like
and
the
I'm
album.
Gonna tell you, yes, the album. The album gave us a name, and so that's the way it goes. You can find us in Facebook and Instagram and Twitter. I can tell you.
Where's all your videos on YouTube?
Well, there's not many. Now, we usually didn't get to make videos. Now, with the pandemic and everything, we're making them. We're having videos.
Put it on YouTube. Get a YouTube channel. The Rubber Soul, so people can find you there.
Well, right now, if you open our Facebook page, we have a couple of videos already.
Good.
And,
what's the name
they're
of
working.
The song?
Well, we have a version of I'm the Walrus and Lucy in the Sky with Diamonds. And precisely next Friday, we're going to be at the International Beatle Week. the Liverpool festival, and we're going to be online.
Is that happening?
Yes, it is. Virtually. Virtual. And
is it
that's
a virtual
it's going to be.
It?
We sent our videos. It's 18 minutes long, and that's the way it's going to be shown. It's
okay,
going to be
cool.
presented with everybody. You know, I have the itinerary that's going to be used that day. It's like, I don't know. It's I think it's like 200 bands. And everybody's...
I've got Debbie Martin on. She says, hello, guys. I will look you up. Peace and love from Oklahoma.
Wow.
And also, I got Claudia Stern. She says, act naturally, which is good. I got Tina. She says, the Beatles are universal and timeless. She also says, Tiamo.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
And also, let me do my translation here. Hello, saludos de Chile. Beatles per siempre.
Por siempre. Forever.
What?
Forever. That means forever. Por siempre. Yeah, that's a Spanish speaking country, you know.
Yeah, but that's good. I'm learning my Spanish while I'm talking to you.
Well, I hope it works for you. Well, there's not many Beatles songs in Spanish, you know. The translation hasn't been necessary. You know, people
you
love to listen
some.
To Beatles the way they are. We wouldn't have an audience, really. People love the way they are in English, you know. In Guatemala, we speak Spanish.
In English, it's better.
It's much better. It's easier for us. And it's not really a nice thing to make the version in Spanish. It's not really appreciated. And we wouldn't enjoy it that much, really. You made me do something that I don't usually do.
And
was
what's
fine.
That? Come on an interview.
Well, yes. I it has to be something different. And that
you
was
You know
it.
What? I like it when I was talking to you in the car when you were driving home. I was rushing home.
I had to do something. It took me more time than what I expected.
Rushing home, I like that. But I'm just saying, I'm thinking now of the Beatles song. She's leaving home. Bye,
she's coming home. I was leaving my daughter somewhere. So she's leaving home. She left home.
Okay.
But
that's
I
good.
Was coming home. So that's the way it was. And
you know
I
what?
Was with my... Yes, tell me.
You come in very clear and you sound very clear. And the picture is number one for Guatemala. How do you say it?
Guatemala.
Guatemala.
Thank you.
Central America.
Yes. We're very little countries, you know. And it's very unlikely in Guatemala to appreciate English-speaking music. So we are just a bunch of people doing that with these countries. But it's from the people who really enjoy that. It's very appreciated. It's
of
not
course.
Many people, but it's very appreciated. Beatles are something valued here, but it's not in very high numbers. It's very conservative.
Yeah,
but that's the way
okay,
it is.
But you're doing what you love. But as I said, have you been overseas? Have you gone to America to play or anything like that?
Well, we went to Argentina.
Yeah, tell me.
It's almost 2 years now. And in Buenos Aires, there is a big museum. You know, just put on by this guy who has the biggest Beatle collection in the world. He has the Guinness. Buenos Aires, the city of... Buenos Aires in Argentina.
Yeah, but
Argentina.
His name is what?
Sorry?
The man who has the collection, what's his name?
Oh, I don't remember his name.
Okay. I think I know.
Remember.
I might have contacted him. I know
but
who
he's got the Cavern Club from that city, and he held a festival, and we were invited, and we made it there. You know, the difficult thing to find is the ticket. The ticket money for the trip, but we made that possible, and we went there and we played, and there was a contest to be able to go to Liverpool, but it happened. So many things happened. but we didn't make it. We just went to the finals and we didn't get to that. But next year, the following year, it was last year, they picked us for this 2020. But it was canceled, and now we send our video, audio and video for them to play, and that's the way it's going to be. There's no other way it's possible. So
there's another band. I'm trying to think of their name. I interviewed them. Very, very good.
Another what?
It's not Florida. I'm just trying to.
Oh. Is there someone from
Florida now? Just left me for a minute.
Okay.
Very, very good Beatle people. There's Beatle bands everywhere. That's why I found you. I found one in Moscow. You know, Moscow is a Beatle beat. A Beatle box, I think.
That's I can think of many places, just everywhere in the world, there's at least one band playing Beatles songs. There's this guy that whom I met in Buenos Aires when we went to the festival, and he's from Indonesia. And they play the Beatles very nice. And well, they know very well English speaking songs and everything, but we cannot communicate any other way than in English language. So it's been fun, but it's everywhere in the world. So.
You know, in Argentina, you know Javier Parisi, the number one John Lennon impersonator?
I haven't seen him. I didn't meet
him. John Lennon. He looks like John Lennon.
I saw a guy, I think maybe he was, and he was amazing. I have some videos recorded with my phone back in the day. And
it's like you're talking to John Lennon. The same.
Wow, great.
Exactly like him. Unbelievable.
Whom I saw in that show, it was great. He was just like John Lennon. Maybe it was him. So what's his name again? Can you tell me?
Javier Parisi.
Okay, I'm going to look him up. Because I remember I have this video that I recorded from him. It was amazing. He was doing the Lennon show.
Yeah.
But I don't know. There's many people doing that to me all the time as well. So.
Yeah, no, but I've got the number one John Lennon person, Javier, and I've got the number one Ringo, which is Ringo.
Oh, I saw it. You sent it to us. It's great. He's just like him. It's his face. It's his word. It's his voice. It's everything. It's
great. I know, but you're good too. You know, I'm not lying. But do you wear the Sergeant Pepper outfit? Do you wear the outfit, Sergeant Pepper, when you do the show?
Who has it?
No. Do you wear the outfits? Do you wear the clothes?
Never.
You should wear Sergeant Pepper clothes too. I reckon you guys will look fantastic. I'm not lying.
Well, maybe. We don't have them. We should make them. You should go to our tailors, but we haven't got them
yet.
Your
mother should make them.
Well, I'm going to ask her. She's not a she hasn't been up to making outfits ever, but maybe she will do the first for me. The first one. I don't know. But it would be great, yes, it would. But
what's
we are five in the band.
Members of the band. What's the name of the other guys in the band? What's their names?
We are five members. And the singer the guy who sings the most, his name is Richard. In Spanish is Ricardo. Our version
Ricardo,
in Spanish
I like Ricardo.
Ricardo.
Who's next?
Now we have our you know, the piano player, the keyboards, and some guitars, and his name is Joey Rivers.
Joey Rivers.
He's got an artist name. His real name is Jose Rios. Jose Rios, but his artist name is Joey Rivers.
Joey Rivers, there's a Joan River. She used to be a famous interviewer in America. Did he get the name from there?
I don't think so. He's just Joey because his real name is Jose. So Joey is Joseph, you know, Jose. And Rivers because his true second name is Rios, which means rivers. So it's Joey Rivers, Jose.
Okay, who's Rios. The other one?
The other one is Pepo Mesa.
Pepo Mesa.
He's a guitar player. Pepo Mesa.
Have you heard of a female John Lennon there in Argentina called
Steffi Lennon, yes.
You I know met her? Her.
Yes, we met her at Argentina when we were there. We saw her singing. She's amazing. She's great. You know, she's very special, you know. She does the things with the, you know, she's the female touch that's very unusual because you're seeing Lennon through her, but she's a woman. And that's something that you don't get every day. So that was amazing.
That's very good, but I still, I'm looking at you and I'm thinking if you wear you do the drums, so you'll be wearing Ringo's outfit for Sergeant Pepper. You look good yes. in that. You look good in the pink. That's the pink well, outfit.
Maybe we'll send you something made through that. I don't know. Maybe one of these days we can't go out that much, so maybe if we're everybody at home, maybe we'll do something like that. And well, just continuing with the members of the band, you know, I mentioned our guitarist, he's Pepo Meza, and Pepo. He's great. He's a very nice person. And well, he has a recording studio. He works on that. And then there's our bass player, the one you contacted. You were just writing in Facebook. He's what Gabriel. His name is Gabriel.
Gabriel. So now I want you to say the name slowly, not the full name, just the first name.
Okay.
The Spanish name of every person, slowly, so I can say hello. Who's the first person?
Ricardo.
Hello, Ricardo. Who's next?
Joey.
Hello, Joey Rivers.
Joey Rivers. Pepo.
Hey, Pepo.
Gabriel.
Gabriel.
The bassman. That's the bassman. And Estuardo. Me.
Estuardo.
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 Yes. Okay, that's Estuardo. The Guatemalan version from Stuart. From Scottish origins.
Stuart. It's easier.
Yeah, I know. Somebody told me. I went to Canada once. I know, you know, my favorite band, it's not the Beatles, you know. It's the ones I admire the most. My favorite band is Rush from Canada.
Okay, it's good. And also, I've got to tell you, I've got friends. They call All You Need Is Love from Alberta.
Okay.
Calvary, Alberta, Canada.
Wow.
Look them up. All You Need Is Love.
Okay, I'm gonna try to find them. But, you know, we're talking Beatles here, and Beatles is the band that has made the most impact everywhere.
Yeah, but I'll check out Rush, too. I'll check out the band Rush.
Rush is great. Something I found in my life and with whom I've always identified very much. I love their music. I love the way they always behaved, like some very, very honest people. And so that's something that I really liked. And well, when I was there, people couldn't pronounce my name. My name is Estuardo. So they used to tell me Estuartardo. So imagine that. It's very difficult, I know. So I'll stick with Stuart.
That's a great name. Stuart or Estuardo or Estuardo?
Estuardo.
Estuardo. Now listen, seriously, Stuart, very good talking to you. I wish Rubber Soul's the best. As I said, do more videos.
Okay, and that'd be great.
You know what? You're very good. People have to go on the internet and check you out.
Okay, thank you. Very nice.
Thank you so much. It's fun with everybody in the band.
I will tell them.
So from Plastic EP, out there we went to Guatemala in Central America. So
it's great here.
From Plastic EP and Stuart.
The Rubber Souls with Stuart.
The
here.
Rubber Souls. See ya.
Bye.
Bye.
Thank you.